steps are this way?
I don't know, but there's thousands of birds right down there.
But you don't know them specifically? I noticed they had a sign. That's why I wondered.
But I just can't go past the...
the fence, but...
Yeah.
I noticed there were a bunch of birds back in here somewhere.
Oh, yeah. Well, this is the lagoon, the river estuary here. And you can just barely see, but because of the fog, but there are thousands of birds right there.
So maybe I'll see a plover, because I want to see one of those. Because that's what it said. They're protecting them or something.
Yeah, I think actually they're in the hills over here.
Yeah. You mean they're that way? You think?
You can't go there. Where the protected birds are, you can't go there.
Right, but I thought maybe we could go to the fence and look.
You can ask the ranger up there.
Yeah, he was busy.
Yeah, they're always that way. They don't have anything else to do, though.
Well, anyway, I'm going to run down here and take a look up at the birds there. I noticed some terns.
Oh,
They said terns are another kind of...
Yeah.
I saw one.
Look,
of those.
See the pelicans?
Oh my God.
There are thousands
of
them.
That's what I was seeing, I bet.
And
are they the white ones or are they just
They're all kinds. The whole, three or four different varieties. There are a whole bunch of different gulls over here. They're all sleeping, you know.
Oh, okay.
I was here Friday.
Yeah?
And there were whales all the way up and down. Must have been 5,000 birds just swarming around, eating and
they were eating the spoils
and forth.
Of the whales, huh?
And sea lions and dolphins hundreds of whales. They were just as far as you could see, all the way up and down.
That would have been cool.
Oh, it was
really
awesome.
Cool. Well, I took my camera out of my thing, thinking, well, maybe I'll get a picture of one of these.
Just
birds.
Have it on all the time. Well, see, this camera's running all the time, and it has a juice pack.
Oh, cool.
See, I can.
So you get all those pictures. They can be stills too.
It's a video.
Cool.
And high quality video of just the birds.
Oh, that's neat. I gotta come
playing. They like this the outlet of the river there. That's the outlet of the river.
Okay.
Of course, there's no water right now.
But they
love to play in that area right there because there's fish coming up and stuff to eat, and they just love to play in that shoreline there.
Well, I gotta go.
worth a walk down there.
Yeah?
There are thousands of birds down there.
Really?
Really?
Yeah. Thousands. That's the estuary from the river.
Okay.
Santa Maria River.
Oh,
and they love that area. See, there's no water flowing out right now, but there's sort of like a little cove there, and they just love playing in the shoreline there.
Oh, do they?
There's a fisherman down there, but I was by myself.
Really?
Yeah. The water goes all the way around back here.
Oh.
And there are a whole bunch of birds sleeping on the water back here, too.
Oh, wow.
You see all the birds flying there?
Yeah.
They're constantly going back and forth.
Wow.
But take off your shoes, leave your shoes here, and walk at the shoreline because the sand is hard. And walking in this stuff is only for Marines. But you can see that all of those dots are birds. And the little tiny ones are in the water feeding. You can't see them from here, but there are a whole bunch of little tiny birds like this.
Oh, wow.
And they're playing in the shoreline. They like that area right there. The water comes around like this.
Yeah.
I don't know. It has something to do with the wind. I like that. See how they're splashing right there, the pelicans?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
We can't see the other birds. They're too small. If you walk down there, it only takes about 10 minutes. See all the gulls sitting there in the sand? It's just beyond that. There's a sign sticking up with a post with a yellow sign sticking up. That's the edge right there. So you can walk up to there. If you walk up slowly and don't make, flailing gestures with your hands, you won't spook them because they'll all fly away if you fast gestures. Yeah, you see the rangers get to drive down here. You see it?
Okay.
But it's worth it. It's worth it.
What's
worth
this it. You have on there? What's that called?
Camera. Yeah. I record everything.
Right.
Oh, it's clearing off. That's good. Many, many birds.
Yeah. Yes, yesterday there were so many pelicans.
Wow.
I couldn't believe it. Like, it's so thick in there, it's dark.
Yeah.
You couldn't see the sand.
Well, I was here Friday when they were off doing the feeding frenzy.
Oh,
out
yeah.
There. With the whales and the sea lions.
That's, I know, you can't get tired just looking at them dive somewhere. All of those, like 12 of them, like in one space.
Well, the whales were like, showing their tails and coming up and down.
Yesterday I only saw it once.
What?
Yesterday I saw only once.
Oh, yeah. Friday there were a whole bunch of them. Everyone that I'll talk to said Thursday there were even more.
Yeah, I was out fishing Thursday and I see them like, look, they go on. It's just like they're showing off.
Yeah, they come up and they do this, they breach or whatever, and they show their fins. There must have been a whole bunch of food. It must have something to do with that, the heat, The offshore, when it was going offshore, it must brings up food for them. Attracts the food, because there were so many birds all up and down, just having a feeding frenzy.
Those anchovies when they come in.
Yeah, anchovies. Okay, I've had enough sand.